friends, today I bring a new story for you, that is the selfish giant. There once was a giant who stood so tall and high. He lived in a house with a garden nearby. The garden was pretty with flowers and trees filled with the song of birds and butterflies. In the breeze by the giant's house, after the school each day, many children would come to the garden to play. They climbed the trees merrily and played amongst the flowers. It was their favorite place and they would stay there for hours. The giant didn't want to share his garden at all, not with friends or with children, neither with big nor with small. But he came home from a very long walk one day. He found children in the garden, all busy at party. He ran to his garden and shouted. He said to the children, "Go away, get out. I don't want you in my garden. Go home right away. This garden is mine, and mine it shall stay." The children ran off as frightened as could be. The giant locked the gate and threw away the key. He built a huge wall and put up a sign, "No entry." It read, "The garden is mine." And just as he finished making his mark, the sun disappeared and garden grew dark, although there was still light of day. For months the snow fell and the wind shook the trees. Then one early morning the giant heard a bird singing again. The snow was gone from the ground. Outside there was laughter and the smell of fresh air. He looked at the wall, there was a hole. Spring had come through the hole, made the garden warm and bright. When the giant saw the sun had come back to shine, he asked, "Dear sun, where had you go? Are you not a friend of mine? Why do you leave my garden and send me snow? Are you angry with me?" The sun said, "I wasn't angry at all. I just didn't come. And I read the sign on the wall." The giant was so sorry. And that very day, he took a hammer and broke the wall. The giant slowly came near a boy and heard him crying with fear. Giant picked him up and put him on a branch of the tree, and the garden bloomed again. The birds sang merrily. The giant was sorry. He said out loud, "You all are allowed to come, because if you don't share the things that you own, you won't have friends." Spring came back and the giant learned the lesson, and giant have friends. Thank you.